Introducing the challenger from Windsor, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds, Wade Wilson, the king of old school. Introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, he is the Universal Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
Plant your butts in those seats and get ready. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, given this crowd reaction, I think it's safe to say that Mobile is excited for this one. He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. He hits him with a mighty fallaway slam. Give us your thoughts about Wilson.
What should be the strategy, the challenger in a match like this?
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain tonight. And while both are amazing athletes, only one can come out on top. That's the unfortunate part of this whole thing.
Bang, right to the face.
The champ's on the defensive now.
But he's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Second time we're seeing this here. The Undertaker in a very unfavorable position here.
This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
What incredible impact!
The Undertaker got him there.
He's flipped the script here. Wilson's starting to fade a bit here.
Number one contender or not, you'd hope he brought his A game here tonight.
Look at that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guy. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Here we go. Choke slam!
He can end it here. That is exactly what The Undertaker needed.
Wilson running out of gas.
It looks like he's starting to feel the...
This could do it. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Oh, my God!
This one's over, guys.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over.
This should do it right there. One, two. He got it. No, kick out at two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Can't keep this superstar grounded. No, there's the reversal. Up and over with a suplex. Got a little something brewing here. You can't argue with the results.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Here is your winner and the new Universal Heavyweight Champion, Wade Wilson, the King of Old School.
That may have been one of the most painful submission moves we've seen in a long time.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old